Sorry, guys, I take forever when it comes to my PollyGel because I like to be as smooth as possible. Brush and it does transfer onto the nail. Just give it a few seconds and let it dry.